I don't own this property. I do not suggest that I do, but I'm trying to share this story from it's from Cold Dead Hands about the United States not being as dangerous as they are trying to with the figures. I'm not going to play it because of copyright bullshit. But every time I try to share it, I'm getting a message from Facebook. I put down Facebook is censoring sharing this article. So I just want to get this on video, and I'm sorry, but this is news. This is a fact. I'm not making up anything. See, that's what I'm getting. Okay. So I'm going to put this on, I'm going to upload this, and I'm going to put this on here. And if people want to watch it, again, I'm not doing anything. I'm trying to share some information with people. I'm not promoting it. I'm not saying it's true. I'm not saying it's not. But I am trying to share the information, and Facebook seems to be censoring. They're blocking it. I shared it with a few people, and I thought it was kind of important, so I was going to share it with all, as many people as I could, because I want to help people out. But they're censoring it. As you see on that message, freeze the frame on that message that popped up. And again, they want to try suing me? No, I'm not doing anything. I'm not trying to sell anything. I'm just stating the fact. I'm reporting real news, what is happening, an actual event. So however they want to twist that around, today is the 30th of April. It is 4:48 p.m. Central Time. So, again, I'm not trying to profit from it. I'm not trying to do anything but just spread the news and the information that I am getting right now.